I'm here, guys. Hey, ZZ Top's on. Dead. The fact.
A very wise choice.
No, he wasn't.
Hey, thanks for calling back. Yeah, he's pretty
upset. This one's gonna be tough.
No, this one's gone.
Oh.
San Andreas is a freaking death trap.
You know what? I just spent money again. But there's a reason. I had a reason for it. You know what? You! Get back here! Oh! One punch! You wanna go? You got off your motorcycle! That helmet protected you from the one punch.
What brings you in today? Better than new. You got some beef with the ballers or something? warp speed now. This is the same stuff they use on armored cars, you know. That'll boost the torque.
Well, I'm pretty much broke, but I got a crew vehicle now. So y'all are at Trevor's airfield? Alright, stay up there. Oh yeah, that thing fires for freaking ever. That too. Guy is dead. No, they can't. Hey guys. Yes, it's the crew vehicle. It can fit all six of us. Gray, wanna ride? Ah, there it is. Ah, okay. No, it serves a purpose. I know, right? We couldn't. What am I firing is my question. Oh, they are? Is it going up? No, it's not. It's not wire guided then. I'm surprised we're not on a 4-star right now. You hit my rocket. I'm surprised I wasn't the one that got credit for that kill, but okay. Well, I know I need to heist some. Why don't you stop? You're freaking. Oh God. So I started today off with $500,000. I'm down to 30,000. Yeah, I could use a heist or two right about now. Because I'm trying to get back to my car.
I take it this isn't a social call. I take it this isn't purely a
what?
Social call. Of course not. You're in trouble and you need my help. No problem.
Oh, yeah. Lester, you're useless. You're drunk and go home. You didn't even get rid of my stars. Yeah, you did. Oh, you have no idea how bad I wish I could do that. Well, at least I made it in my car. Oh boy. Oh, no, no, no. Does anyone need a ride? Gray's here. Inti, you want to ride? You can ride in the back, too. There you go. Where do we need to go? Oh, I know. No, I know one thing. I need to buy one more thing for this. Now, before you ask, yes, this car is turboed. Wait. I can say, which door is opening? Yeah, they're like... This is what we need. Who put this on? Was it Gray? Alright. Where to now, guys? We got the crew mobile. With an American Eagle in the back. You know, I wonder, can... Oh, God. Who's shooting us? Why are we... Why are we get shot at. Andy, what did you do? I flipped a car. It's not my fault. I'm getting used to how this thing handles, okay? Plus, it doesn't help. My arm just keeps kind of twitching right now. Oh, this guy's about to eat it! So, how do you guys like the crew mobile? Especially since it can hold all six of us. And it can fit all six of us, so. I could use that right now. Too bad I'm nowhere. Yeah. Of what? Why? Huh? Why are there cops still here? Because you're in a stolen vehicle? Just like me. Still, you're in a stolen vehicle, so. I can't, NT. I have to go get my car. Yeah. Why are you using kilometers? You can change it to miles in settings. Everyone's did, because mine did too. And I was like, why am I on this crap? I really could have used that smuggler plane. Yeah, not as bad as me, Gray. I only have $10,000. Yeah, more than me, I guarantee it. No, I know, because I remember you trying to figure out your math last night. Because we don't. This car's gonna eat it! The only thing I didn't do to this truck was drop the suspension. But who wants to drop suspension on a monster truck? What are you doing, Inti? Well, I'm glad I'm recording this. Wow, this did pretty well, because it got caught in that explosion some. I'm actually... Yeah, that's my question right now, too. Oh, my car's on fire. How much was it? Are you freaking kidding me? Is that cheap? That is some bull. That's a $500,000 car.
Morse Mutual, how can I be of service?
Overall,
I'll do my best.
With all the stuff I added to it, yeah, $500,000 is pretty good. Oh God.
Oh,
Yeah. There's still cars flying into it. I don't know how I lived that, but I did. Don't blow it up! Well, I lost that money I just picked up. No, actually, I still have it. I made $250 out of that. Yeah, you think? You heard that. Oh, I hate doing that. Sometimes I hate my phone's keyboard. Yeah! Inti, turn around and look what you did. The hill's on fire. It could be more on fire. Trent's here, by the way. It's not spreading anymore, Inti. There's a guy just... Oh, he just got ran over. Mine. Oh god, the one got through. Mine. Yeah, it could be more on fire. I like how I said that and then stuff explodes. Inti, you got the opposite field on fire. I don't know. I don't know how it happened, but it happened. And it's your fault. Oh, you have no idea. Yeah, there's a crap ton of it. And he died again. Ah, get over. Over the wall. There we go. Inti, they broke contagion. Well, you know what? Inti, watch out. I set the ground on fire. Inti, get out of there! Inti, get out of there! Did you not see the fire chasing you? I like how Gray is no longer saying anything. They broke contagion! Bye guys. I got a 4-star and I wasted too much money. I have to run now. Ow! We need to do a heist. Me and Inti are both dirt poor. I'm coming to our house. I will show you why. If I can lose the cops for long enough for me to get into my, garage, because that's the only way I'm getting away from these cops. Get out of the friggin' way! How am I not pushing you out of my way, people? Yeah. I swear, how am I not pushing vehicles out of the way with this thing? Out of my way. Out of the way. Oh, taking this thing down here was a bad idea. Why? No. I had to jack a, freaking truck because I got flung out of my car. Yes, it is. We did it because of Gray's cousin. Yep. At least I'm pretty sure that's why he's invite only. Oh, no, that ain't the reason. And when I got on, he was in a party, so. The new guy and, I guess, Stretch. I guess they were both partied up. I don't know. Well, when I got on, they, one was, but. Time. Oh, well, I'll be back in a few minutes. I'm black. What happened to Gray? Which one? You have so many of them. Auto rifle, yeah. When did it get a cousin? Hey, Inti. Do you want to, do a heist? Yeah. Heck, Jeff from Achievement Hunter is 40. And he still does this, so. Increases stability. I don't think I've ever noticed that myself, and it's my favorite scope. If it's the one, if I'm thinking right. No, I'm thinking. Then no, it's, I don't think it is. Yeah, the one that kind of looks weird but fun. Yeah, that's the one I like. Inti, if you're in the house, you might as well start it if you can. Oh! That was actually kind of amazing looking. It's like I was breakdancing. Yeah. Why? Yeah. No, I think sometimes it takes us longer. Don't have money for it. All right. Well, I'm at my house, so I'll see if I can set it up. For the first one, I should. Anything else? No. Thank you. No, I don't have enough either. But I'm close. I'm actually close, so. Yeah, we couldn't kill one earlier. One came up. We didn't have our freaking helicopters and... Yes, he has. Actually, the co-pilot can do stuff. Yeah. Fire missiles. Yes. It let me do it today. It gave me a prompt saying I could do it. I was like, all right, let's go. I don't know. I didn't have control of spamming missiles like Gray does when he's in it. I can only fire one. Yeah. Don't worry, I'm gonna rob a store and, I should quite possibly have enough money after that.
Greetings.
If not, it's gonna take a second store, but...
I know the drill, okay? Calm down. I'm doing my best.
I used so much money on this car. On the clan car. You'll have to wait and find out yourself. Don't worry, it's something that can hold six or less. And it's fully tricked out. No, it's not. And that insurgent's awesome. I don't care what anyone says. Oh, it's awesome. Inti, I have just enough to do this. Well, you'll get about 43 grand. I'm taking the 100. But then we can run it a second time and you can get the 100. You'll get about 50 grand throughout the whole thing. And we don't have to use motorcycles to get away. Oh yeah, I don't think Inti's seen my Darth Vader outfit. He will now. No. Then I'd need a two-stage lightsaber. Oh, yeah, I don't see how Dr. Doom won.
Yes, this will do very nicely. Very nice place you've got. Very chic. Nothing like a bourgeois bank robber to remind me of how strange Los Santos.
Well, I still don't see how his armor was able to take a freaking lightsaber that can stab through, you know, battle plate. Hey, Inti, I'm Darth Vader.
Well, that's clever. Get in.
You know what? We're gonna fail this. No, Inti! Quit running him over and let's just do this. We need the money.
There's a Felisa franchise on the Western Highway.
Because I'm too broke to even buy body armor.
Word of warning, we're on the job right now. So don't let the cops notice.
Yes.
If they come after us, we call it off.
And then I punch him in the back of the head with brass knuckles.
So, my taciturn friends, I suppose you want to know how we're doing this. Well, funny you should ask. We're driving out to the bank, taking a look at it, picking up some equipment, and then heading back to make our plans. Not very complex at all. We're not poking it with a stick. We're just sitting back, taking a look. You see, I like my scores like I like my dates. Across the street, and unaware they're being watched.
Well, you have a reason for it.
Why this bank over all the other banks in the state? Why does fortune favor this one? Another good question. You're full of good questions. Mm-hmm. You're like a child whose parents think it's clever, or the IRS. Ugh. Well, this bank's got some safety deposit boxes, and in one of those safety deposit boxes are some bonds being hidden from the tax man that no one's gonna report missing. All starting to make sense. Security should be light, well, relatively light. Light if your daydreams are raids on the Union Depository. Quite heavy if your day job is turning over liquor stores and gas stations. And the bonds in the box will be worth more than a few rumpled notes from a till, so the minor escalation is worth it, if you can handle it. Plus, you know, the sea view, nothing like staring at the ocean while you contemplate money and power, incarceration and homicide, you know, all those weighty issues surrounding your first foray into serious armed robbery. I'm assuming you're kind of a cerebral crew, because otherwise this whole not-talking deal just kind of puts you on the spectrum, right? Okay. Well, how about we just get there and
so
see where we're
at. Is he joining us or no? Oh, no.
You're a really bad driver.
I was going to say, they were both pretty good. Yeah, and I wasn't even mad that, you know, they died more than us because they weren't as used to it.
Small joint, not much security. Staff won't give a crap, especially about the deposit boxes. Customers will probably be thinking how to turn this into a screenplay. The boxes are in the back behind the safe door. We want box number 167.
Yeah, wolves.
On the highway with good access. That works for you. You can get out quick, but... it'll also work for the cops. Speed up their response time. Okay?
But no, I don't mind if people don't know what they're doing. And they're not as good and they die more or whatever. Because I don't mind teaching them. But it's just like, be willing to listen and learn and not take charge when you have no idea what you're doing.
You to familiarize yourselves with it. You, in the passenger seat. I've sent it to your phone. Take it for a dry run, keep your hands...
Because if you're one of those that's just gonna be like, oh, yeah, we're gonna do this, and you have no idea what you're doing? No. Much like how I am with Chris. When he tries to take charge, I just kind of ignore it. And that one time where we couldn't do it, and then I finally left, and he's like, we beat it right after you. You were the one holding us back. I'm sitting there thinking, yeah, sure, I was the one holding us back. But to me, that's the funniest thing.
Can you get the intel together? Hard copies to go on a notice board. Yeah, plus all the equipment we spoke about. I'll be over to collect it with those people. Yeah. Charming as ever. Okay, see you soon. Hey, passenger seat. Did you get into their network? Good work.
Mm-hmm.
He's loading the hardware into the back of a truck. Tools for the job, things for you to wear. On a job, your attire will depend on the role you're performing.
Oh, God, no. Please, no.
If you're likely to be seen,
don't ruin it even more than you already have, DC.
You can choose one that goes with your eyes. And hey, there's the added bonus of none of your favorite comic...
Ben Affleck reportedly to direct and star in a standalone Batman movie.
Go over there, pick her up, and go back to your place to plan this thing. I can talk you through the planning board later. That might be helped by a visual aid. The rest is pretty self-explanatory. Listen to me, do what I say. Bullets go in here, come out there. And if you're ever caught, you keep your mouth.
Ben Affleck. I don't either. Because we all know he doesn't have the chops to pull off Batman.
There's Paige,
to begin with.
Leaving this car, taking the truck. Should be using my cane.
Nice to meet you.
Excuse me.
Oh, I can't punch him.
Excuse me, hit and run.
Well, here's the thing. All I can say is hopefully he doesn't gargle marbles. Like Christian Bale did. Yeah.
Is it all there?
I think so.
Anne Hathaway was an amazing Catwoman. I will admit that.
Sitting there making a perfect butt imprint in your easy wipe seat.
I'll take your word for it.
Then again, so was
it should all be there. The, clothes,
the one from the Michael Keaton movies. She was a good fit for it too.
Work. Hey, there's enough here to make us all look real suspicious. Nice little conspiracy to commit robbery charge waiting to happen.
What, they're gonna charge us with thought crime?
Not so much thought as everything but the deed crime.
I can't think of her name, but she was good. Definitely better than Halle Berry. That was just a fan service movie.
So I hear. The cheapest professionals money can buy.
I like to think of it as investing in new talent.
Oh, there's Gary.
You and me start playing low-rent Bonnie and Clyde. That's the way it's gotta be. She didn't mean anything by that, by the way. She's just a little brusque.
If they were offended, they would have said something.
I still don't think that would work that well. Mm-hmm. Hey, I ranked up again. No, I didn't. Never mind. I thought I did.
Okay.
Ah, oh, why? No, I haven't really played. Inti.
It has no continues, so you can't use like jumps to continue if you die. My exploration team got all the way to the last one and died because I messed up once.
So, Gray, did you hear what I said? Ben Affleck reportedly to star and direct in a standalone Batman movie.
Hello, can you hear me? I'll be here to talk you through all these jobs. What do we got here? Oh, yeah, the car. Okay, you're on the way to Del Perro, a Korean town stick-up.
Yeah, apparently. A very bad thing. He's still an illegal alien, I mean.
And oh yeah, we don't want anyone looking for you, so put on masks before saying hi.
This is the wrong place. There is no right time. You're not allowed to go!
Our new 52 Superman that, you know, has like multiple... Oh! Auntie! You ran me over! My paper bag is showing my displeasure. Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's fine. I'm not too concerned. I mean, I did just get some boots I want to level up, but I have two etheric light right now, so it's all good. Wait, are we doing that now, or...? Can we steal this Kuruma first? Hopefully Inti doesn't run me over again. Oh wait, there's no car. Probably won't, but, you know. Where'd you go, Inti?
What's up?
too legit to quit. And to get in the vehicle now. Oh, now. He shot one of my missiles. I didn't fire in front of Cannon. He got danger close to the ground. Nope. He was almost on the ground when I fired the missile. It was funny too, because he killed us. And I'm sitting there, I was like, I'm actually shocked I wasn't the one that killed us there. Hey, I knocked it off the wall. Alright, we got the Karuma.
Okay, I'll look after this.
So if you guys want to start it, do it, but I'm broke. Now I'm the next rank. Yeah, he did. Cause he started like the Cabbage Empire or something. The one the hot chick was owner of. Sato. Because it was a play on the automobile. Sato. Because it was the Sato-mobile. My character's retarded. No, I'm just running in a circle trying to get in my car. Yeah? What? So, I don't know about Inti, but at current, I only have $123 to this character's name. Yeah! I know! I wish I could. Faster, more money. Plus, we don't have the chance of losing cut. Like the finale, what you do. No, if he hits a home run, he blows up the Death Star.
Hello, people. I think you'll like this. It pays a lot, which is...
You saw that, right?
So there's this chemical laboratory called Humane Labs. Used to be run by Rashkovsky and Popov's pharma company. A few years ago, it was leased to a shadow company run in part by Don Percival. You guys know Don Percival? Well, he's a warmongering right-wing douche with all the subtlety of a red dildo. Trust me, I've met a lot of them. Yeah, warmongering right-wing douches, not red dildos. Whatever. Point is, Percival is up to no good in that shithole. Nerve agents, we believe.
No.
At least, that's what the intel seems to suggest. What I got told on the street and what my boss... who doesn't want you to know his name will pay you to discover, because what? Don't worry about the why, just worry.
No,
about
I think it might be.
First, got a couple.
That or it up. Could.
Get the Humane Labs key codes and the armored 4x4s, like the ones guarding the place. You'll do the key
what
code exchange.
What the heck am I hearing?
Elgin Avenue. You're gonna be meeting with somebody who's had a bit of trouble with the bureau, so please use caution. One of you is gonna do the exchange. One of you is a bodyguard. And the other two are going to be lookouts. The armored 4x4.
I should totally be the guy in charge of getting the key codes.
Who is running Humane Labs.
I am totally inconspicuous.
Davis Courts in Blaine County. All right, people, doesn't matter what order you do this in, just get it done. This will pay well. No questions asked. We never met.
Already ahead of you. Nope.
Later,
This time he's buying. We should totally take the crew mobile. No, it ain't. If it's all of us.
Okay, you're going for the codes. I'll tell my contact to meet you off Elgin Avenue.
He heard the horn. It's like that Family Guy thing. Paddle faster, I hear banjo. Yes, well. No, I don't have that body armor on. I'm too poor to buy it. I had 120. Yes. I had... Could be a joint ops. Take them out. We are burned if you are caught. Oh God, no.
Keep coming.
Oh yeah, it does amazing work. Especially with that extended mag. Inti. Does it really matter? It's a car. You saw that, right, Inti? Better you than us at this point in time. No, there was one driver. Trent, there was one driver that literally went out of their way to run us down. I mean, I could call up some hookers. Oh God, get that bastard off the TV. It's better than the other idiot. Not it. Hey, I can buy armor now and ammo. I should totally go in like this. and not breaking it even more. Why? Because I'm faster? Actually, I was passing you. White armor personnel. No, I think it's more than white, but... Oh, God. Inti just appeared out of thin air. There's a spun out gray. You've lost your hood too. It looks like I'm the best driver. Yeah, there's always a cargo bomb here. Leroy. I'm still below the hill. They can't see me. I'm putting up a smoke screen. GTA physics doesn't allow it. Otherwise, if it was, it would be. Yeah. Dude, I told you the advanced rifle is a beast weapon.
insurgents and get out of there. Use the mounted machine gun on one of them if you have to. I'll meet you at our safe house on North Calafia Way.
You can only run so fat. Why? Enzy, why are you shirtless? Yes. Hey, look, it's Ghost Rider's Jeep. No, it hit us though. That poor innocent bystander. Not apparently. We ran over any innocent bystanders. Oh! No, it wasn't. It was a bystander. You hit him so hard, he jumped out of his car and a Meriwether Jeep ran over his head. $700.
Without a gun, don't want to draw attention. Pull the electrics, strip the plating, EMP will go in. Meriwether won't notice a difference. You guys won't need armor in there, will you? Right, keep going. Let's wrap this up.
Thank you. I'm surprised I didn't one punch because I was doing that to civilians earlier. No, I was one punching civilians. But I don't understand how one punch translates to a full assault shotgun to the face. That escalated really quickly. Nah, that would have killed you too. Just like I did when I was playing as Emil on Halo Reach. I still have that screenshot too. I actually posted that on friends' status the other day. They were really getting mad at someone, so. Yeah. And he doesn't, because he doesn't want to crash.
Okay, well done. Should take this up for a living. We're making progress here. Like I said, nothing complex or dangerous, and that is exactly the way I want you to approach this next little task. We are going to borrow something off the Navy and EMP. They're not going to mind.
You're not going to skip any of this, Trent? It's only Thursday, you're a day early. No, wait, no. No, we should let him. We should let him, because then we can go, sick him, boy! But wouldn't it be fun to sick and attack Wolf on, you know? So you're an Asian woman? Because that was the original Yellow Ranger.
The EMP is out at sea, but get over to El Burro Heights
Yeah. Nope.
You're coming up on the boat. Everyone on board, head out to sea.
Never mind. Okay.
They have the Earl sweatshirt on it. So, I'm Viper, that would make Trent Maverick and Gray's Iceman, and NT's Goose. You know, I actually had my brother watching that movie today. He actually enjoyed it, which is shocking because he never... I'm doing it. I will do it. Hopefully someone's drinking coffee when we do it. So you know what's funny too? I was watching that movie and I recognized a couple of the actors from it. And I IMDb'd one of them. And I looked at the picture of it. I was like, I remember who he is. Crash check from, crap. I just looked it up, and I can't remember. Crash check. No. Crash check's Roughnecks. I can't remember the name of the movie, though. Oh! So close. Yes. I got two up there. No. No, it doesn't. You know what makes it worse? Me, Inti, and Gray were literally just talking about this movie, like, yesterday. No, I just got here. I was still... No, it wasn't the flare. Because I've done it before and we didn't get noticed. Yes. No. Oh, he's in. This is the second time I've heard General Quarters today. The answer to your question would be the last ship. I got caught up on it today. Dude, yeah. I watched it last season. It's great.
There's a supply room off the hangar bay if you need to stock up.
I do. No, I've watched last ship since pretty much the first episode. I mean, if you're gonna be one to buzz it, I don't see why we should buzz it in a Hydra. Oh, I'm not gonna be in the Hydra, but I'm buzzing it too. Off to the far left.
Roger that. Zan 206, we'll down the jet.
Yeah.
Down those jets before they down you. I am not pulling the EMP out of your wreckage.
No. I almost hit one of the enemy jets. I can too. And as long as Julian doesn't want to do a goose impression. Well, he's already done it! He's already bailed out of the jet. No. No, goose died bailing out. Yeah, because he blasted into the canopy.
One of you is flying the Hydra home, the rest making sure it gets there. Don't disappoint me.
Enemies are on the ship. All stations code red.
They put out a Mayday signal. They keep pushing and get to the jet.
I was gonna say, go ahead and do it, because I'm not even out. I knew it was coming, and that was me. Notice how I went under you. I knew what I was doing. No, that wasn't me. I didn't. No, Gray ran into me. No, Gray ran into me. No, I was holding the same line. No, I was flying the straight line. I was flying in a straight line. I am recording. I have evidence that it was a straight line and Gray came across me, hit his wing on me, and died. No, that wasn't me at all. Not a bit of that was on my skills. Because of the heavy armor.
One of you is flying the Hydra home, the rest making sure it gets there. Don't disappoint me.
This is not a drill. Code red emergency.
They put out a Mayday signal. They keep pushing and get to the jet.
Enemy have the Hydra. We need friendlies airborne.
There's a
the best view of that. I'm the second worst pilot you've seen, so that makes you the worst. Yeah, that's true.
One of you is flying the Hydra, the rest making sure it gets there.
I had the best view of that.
Code red, we have been compromised.
Oh, that was great.
They put out the Mayday signal, they keep pushing and get to the jet.
Minimal interval, take off now. They've got our Hydra.
Yep. Viper's out.
I got one last angry
That one's in a flat spin. Yes, we're going to Buzz the Tower. We have to do it too because. Yes. No, you guys are going the wrong way. It's. Yeah, to the left. Yeah, but he has to wait for us to Buzz the Tower. No, we're doing Zancudo. Yeah, I can see it. But we still need to do Zancudo. Yep. A little hard deck. Not really. No, there's turbulence. When you're behind one, there's turbulence, Greg. We don't need flat spins. Yeah, well. Oh, that one. Yep. I'm going left. Well, I want to have room so I can do a barrel roll after it. Yep. And then I did the double barrel roll. No, I did a double barrel roll afterwards. Yeah, I was following you guys into the sunset. Or sunrise, really.
People, go to work. EMP comes out of the jet. Goes back into the 4x4. We use the jet to make some money, destabilize an oil state, and we prep the insurgent to go back into the Meriwether fleet. Now, you, we're moving on to phase two. And that means taking the insurgent, once it's fitted with the EMP, and getting it into Humane Labs so we can turn the lights up. Hey! Careful with that thing!
I want to know how he knew that.
Attack chopper from...
They dropped it.
Security at the port of LS. Once we're done with that, we'll go back to your place, get started on that thing I know nothing about. Details are on your board. Your board at the apartment. Go.
No one else was nearby. Indeed. Indeed. Was I wasn't going to do anything to you guys. No, well, I mean, there we go. That's what I was aiming for. No! Gas pumps. Yeah. That I did. It's a rocket launcher. It's not the best at aiming for distance. I said it's not the best. There is a way to do it, yes, but there it's not the best. So, Trent, about me being the worst fighter jet pilot you've ever seen, that makes you the worst? Or, I'm the second, you're the worst. Uh-huh. True. But, I mean, you did hit a box with a jet. Yeah, oh, I know. Believe me, I know, but... That, it was just great how we did that. Or how you did that right after you said I was the second worst. No, they won't. They'll never expect Darth Vader. And T, there's a reason why that body armor doesn't like shirts under it. That's why I'm wearing the gray one. Unless they... But I want the combat shirt thing that I wear.
Minigun positions on either side and a large caliber explosive round gun in the co-pilot's seat.
So, one of you will fly it, the other three will shoot. That's on the off chance there's anything to shoot other than seagulls.
That... that would have been... That was almost one of those Final Destination moments.
Do you own in the front? Okay, remember, they know that warehouse better than you. They know the hiding spots.
No, we didn't jump the train. We were maybe a half second away from being flattened by the train. Good going, Gray. Well, question is, who bought it? I was gonna do that, and then Inti pushed me out of the freaking vehicle. I got 10. I got this. I like how mine went made right under it. Full lock and everything. Because we didn't have the insurgent. The last time we did it was when we had Kurmas at best, and we tried doing that, but the idiots driving the Kurma. Like an RPG. Yeah, and you weren't there when I pulled the trigger. You ran right when I pulled it. Well, I blew up one of their cars. I blew up one of the cars, so. It's the best tactic, however. There's still a sniper, so, you know. They could be more on fire. They're dead, but the sniper's still up.
They dispatch air units, point and pull the triggers. You cannot bring bogeys back to us.
So I gotta use the crappiest gun. Working on it. Fill the sky with lead. Wow, we didn't even get a lock-on noise there. No, I think that Savage would have done a little better. I'm just watching cars flip on the road below. No. Not today, anyways. Well, at least I have money now. I'm at 92,000. Because reasons.